This sure was a surprise, and I'd like to thank everyone of the Sterling Heights that made it possible for my daughter Catherine to come home. I love her very much, and I think I love all of you who did this. Thank you again. Thanks very much.